Cannonball. Steve Helms, let's hear y'all.
I graduated on May 13th, threw my cap in the air, had too much to drink. Told everybody that we'd stay friends forever. Well, it was 3 a.m. when she drove me home. We were a couple from that night on, steaming up the windows and spending every minute together. Oh, me and Amy, making out down by the water. Radio blaring, both of us sweating. Nothing was gonna change. We were young and lazy, soaking up that sweet summer. Spending our days in a beautiful haze. All of my nights chasing Amy. Oh, I love chasing Amy. Well, it was late night pizzas and baseball games, hanging out at the driving range, sneaking into the movies on Friday night. I was trying to steal one more kiss. She had something I couldn't resist. Fireworks shooting up between us like the 4th of July. Oh, me and Amy, making out down by the water. Radio blaring, both of us swearing. Nothing was gonna change. We were young and lazy, soaking up that sweet summer. Spending our days in a beautiful haze. All of my nights chasing Amy. Oh, I love chasing Amy. Oh, Mr. Ben McPherson on the fiddle, y'all. Nothing was gonna change. We were young and lazy, soaking up that sweet summer. Spending our days in a beautiful haze. All of my nights, what is it? Chasing Amy. Oh, I love chasing Amy. I still remember chasing Amy.